Hey everyone, by the time this video is out, we have released a new version of our Matrix Routing API, version 2. And for those of you just joining, matrix routing is about calculating the cost between a set of origin locations to another set of destination locations. These costs are, of course, the time to travel from one point to another, or the distance between two locations.
With this, we can calculate the best route using the routing API.
Being the fastest or the shortest, to cover all desired locations, optimizing our ETAs, pickup delivery service, or taxi services, etc. So what is new? By popular request, we have increased the number of points that the API can accept. In this public preview timeframe, the number of points that we can use is 2500 in synchronous mode. That means when you make the API request and wait for the result to come back, or 50,000 points in asynchronous mode. And there will be even larger values when this public preview is over. Additionally, we have reduced the time to generate the final matrix result, so your final optimized route can be delivered faster to your users. And finally, trucks and all their multiple aspects are now supported, especially calculating easy-to-drive routes for these large vehicles and avoiding the extra cost of turning, especially in small roads or large roads. You can now explore the version 2 documentation from our developer portal. Link in the description. Thank you for watching and happy trucking!